Well, the innovation basically came from the everyday practices. We invented a tiny adapter, which is made from plastic, and this replaces the catheter. It fits on the tip of the syringe with an easy movement, can be put on it. If we use this, we don't need to put a catheter through the urethra, which is a very painful procedure, but we put the tip of this adapter into the orifice, and this elastic collar makes this procedure drop free. By pressing it against the orifice, we slowly let flow only the solution into the urethra and not a catheter. By using this method, the instillation therapy will be completely pain-free, and the urethra and the bladder surface will be treated at the same time. This is a new method. Even doctors or urologists do not know it yet.